to Indra's classes. Today we will discuss about cell. All organisms are made of smaller parts called organs. Organs are made of still smaller parts. The smallest living part of an organism is a cell. Cells was first observed in Cork by Robert Hooke in 1665. Cells exhibit a variety of shapes and sizes. Number of cells also varies from organism to organism. Some cells are big enough to be seen with the unaided eye. Hence, egg is an example. Some organisms are single-celled, while others contain large number of cells. Single cell of unicellular organism perform all the basic functions performed by a variety of cells in a multicellular organism. Cell has three main parts. First is the cell membrane. Second is cytoplasm, which contains smaller components called organelles. And the third one is nucleus. Nucleus is separated from cytoplasm by a nuclear membrane. Cells without well-organized nucleus, that is lacking nuclear membrane, are called prokaryotic cells. Cells without well-organized nucleus, that is lacking nuclear membrane, known as prokaryotic cells. Plant cells differ from animal cells in having an additional layer around the cell membrane, termed as cell wall. Colored bodies called the plastids are found in plant cells only. Colored bodies called plastids are found in the plant cells only. Green plastids containing chlorophyll are called chloroplasts. Plant cell has a big central vacuole, unlike a number of small vacuoles in animal cells.